And the more people I cut out, the quieter my life got.
It's not your fault. All right? It's not your fault. It's not your fault.
I feel so lonely that I get chest pains and I can't breathe. People think I'm fine because I have a good job, I'm well-educated and rich, but they don't know that I cry myself to sleep almost every night because I long to be with someone.
I keep it in case I ever want to commit suicide, okay?
Wow. Oh my God, you're serious.
Oh, you do.
Brilliantly and terribly.
No, I can't.
Right? I learned how to drive. I learned how to shave. I learned how to fight without him. I had 14 great birthdays without him. He never even sent me a damn card. To hell with him!
The possibility that there is some kind of force that will take us out when it's time to go out is nothing that I can do anything.
This and tell me how.
To have hope that life can get better is what that person went on to say.
I can't do it. Why do you even want me? Why?
Ed, here are 6 psychology-backed reasons why you might be addicted to sadness.